Hi, this is Jariah. I'm a singer, songwriter, and producer based in Atlanta, Georgia, but I am from Kansas City, Kansas, and this is the Melanin Showcase.
I fell in love with music at a very young age. My parents would play music around the house, ranging from blues, reggae, R&B, all kinds of different genres. So that's where I fell in love at home. I feel like my biggest accomplishment is gaining my bachelor's degree in audio engineering from the Art Institute of Atlanta, the whole reason why I moved down here. And since then, I've met so many people, networked, and it's just turned out great for me so far. The obstacle I'm trying to beat right now is being underpaid in terms of like streaming and my artwork and how it's sold. Right now, I'm starting to sell my music on Bandcamp.com first. That way, people can get early access to my releases, and I can get paid way more than the streaming services are trying to pay. So that's the obstacle I'm trying to beat right now. I feel like I would know I have achieved my goals when my family is living comfortably and I retire them. That's my whole plan. I want to retire my family. So we're going to be good and vacationing somewhere. That's how I know I speak. I'll be performing Homeboy. It's my most recent release.
Cause